Do you wanna come to a party? My friends pick me up in a truck at 11:30. The six at a flat house with people are cool. They're all looking, I follow, but I never dream there would be someone there who would catch my attention. I wasn't out searching for love or affection, so I paid my three and the girls got a free shine. They paid for tequila and we headed into the party. And then in the backyard, some terrible stop and someone in the background was two indications. Places so lame, all these girls look the same, all these guys have looked and I wish I would have stayed in the way back at home watching TV alone. There I put on support on her sex on the phone. But the people I hate down from anywhere stay trying to intoxicate girls to give them head after the party. And then I saw her standing there with green eyes and long blonde hair. She wasn't wearing underwear, at least I feared that she might be. Maybe we'd watch the sunrise. But that night I learned some girls try to harmonize. Some girls try to harmonize. And some girls try too hard to impress with the way that they dress, with the things on their chest and the things they suggest to me. I couldn't believe what this lady was saying. The name she was dropping, the game she was playing. She dated this guy who now likes more black flies. How she's staring for us, well constructed disguise. Now I'm battling for dealers, the savior and haters who buy you. Well, thank God for victims who takes us. So I said I'd call her, but never would bother until I get turned down by another girl at a party. So when you see her standing there with green eyes and long blonde hair, she won't be wearing underwear, and you'll discover this girl's not the one, and she'll never be fun. You should just turn and run, because you'll find out that some girls try too hard. Some girls try too hard, and some girls try too hard.